I stole $150 from a good friend of mine to go to the detox in Seattle, Washington. From Boise, Idaho to Seattle, Washington. I took the bus. It took 15 hours to get there. I get there. I spend my last $10 on a cab ride to the front door of the detox. The guy says, "You're late. Can't come in. Go away." I had nowhere to go. I explained it to him. Eventually, he let me in. I walk up the stairs, and the walls were dirty, and they were white. And there were bars on the windows. There were ugly people everywhere.
What the fuck?
Dicks.
Well, fuck.
Let it out, child.
When you're sad and you've done nothing wrong,
let it out your dirty wine.
Like a four, you pour till it's right.
Let it out your dirty wine.
Yes, it stings. What it brings, what you think might be missing from the head, from the bar, from the night. You know that those fuckers will blame all the others for something that they really. Yes, it stings, but it brings what you think.